Atlanta. She is expected to highlight reproductive rights, which was also a topic that came up at last night's rally.
Certain people who are in these state houses, and then starting with the former president of the United States, think they're in a better position than a doctor or a nurse to determine when their patient needs medical care.
Atlanta News First will be at today's rally, and we will have full coverage on the vice president's visit throughout the afternoon. Women with Atlanta-based